Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you once again to the 31st edition of the Accra Marathon. This morning event is significant in the history of Ghana sports.